Let us study one more construction in this video. That is fifth problem. Construct an isosceles triangle whose base is 8 cm and altitude 4 cm. And then another triangle whose sides are 1/2 times the corresponding sides of isosceles triangle. Let us consider scale factor. That is 1/2, that is equal to 3/2. So that is 2 ones are 2, 2 plus 1 equal to 3. Next we have to draw a line segment, that is base of the triangle, having measurement 8 cm. Next, take measurement more than half of this line segment by compass and draw two arcs on either side of this line segment from this first point. Next, cut them with same measurement from this second point. Join these two points. We have got a perpendicular bisector of the base of given triangle. Next, mark a point on this perpendicular bisector from this point with measurement equal to 4 cm. 4 cm alatena tegedukondo ee point idiyala ee point inda ee ondu line mele ondu point anna mark maadkobeku. So join these three points to get given triangle ABC. Next, draw a line segment from point A. Divide it into three equal parts because 3 is bigger number in given scale factor. Scale factor alli numerator allagli athava denominator allagli bigger number yavudu irutto ashtu part anna ee ondu line segment mele ashtu part anna naavu gurtu maadbeku. So let us divide it into 3 equal parts. Name them as A1, A2, A3. Next, point B is joined to point on this line segment whose order is equal to 2, second point, because 2 is in denominator in given scale factor. A given scale factor alli denominator alli eshtu irutto ashtu order iruvanta point anna ee given triangle na vertex ge naavu serisbeku. So join A to B. Next, draw an arc at A2 with some convenient measurement and another arc at A3 with same measurement. Next, cut this second arc by taking measurement by your compass. That measurement is equal to the distance between these two points. Next, produce AB. Put your scale on these two points to join A3 to point on AB produced. Next, draw another arc at point B and second arc at point B dash like this. Again, cut this second arc by taking measurement which is equal to distance between these two points. So, ee riti cut maadi second arc anna. Next, en maadbeku AC produce maadi illi idiyala ee point to next ee eradu arc galu cut aagira point mele scale ittkondu sesidre namge A B dash C dash triangle baruthe. A B dash C dash triangle baruthe. So that is required triangle which is similar to given triangle ABC. Justification: A to B parallel to A 3 B dash. Therefore, AB dash by AB equal to A 3 by A 2, that is equal to 3/2. Therefore, AB dash by AB equal to AC dash by AC equal to B dash C dash by BC, that is equal to 3 by 2.